They're talking for their grapes. Just take it.